start off with the Swasti mantra, wellness mantra. Om Swastina Indro.
Om Swastina Indro.
Rudrashravaha.
Rudrashravaha.
Swastina Pusha.
Swastina Pusha.
Vishvavedaha.
Vishvavedaha.
Swastina Starkshyo.
Swastina Starkshyo.
Arishtanemihi.
Arishtanemihi.
Swastino Brihaspatir.
Swastino Brihaspatir.
Dadatu.
Dadatu.
Om Shanti Shanti. Shantih.
Om Shanti Shanti Shanti.
We have been covering the 26 divine qualities as mentioned in the 16th chapter of Bhagavad Gita. Devi Sampat Vimokshaya, Shri Krishna says, acquiring these qualities, divine qualities, liberates you. And otherwise, Nibandaya Asuri Mata, the demonic qualities binds us, pulls us down, makes us helpless. Acquire, Sri Krishna urges all of us to acquire these divine qualities. We have covered 13 qualities thus far, and we'll repeat after me. Abhayam Sattva Samshuddhi.
Abhayam Sattva Samshuddhi.
Jnana Yoga Vivasthitihi.
Jnana Yoga Vivasthitihi.
Dhanam Damascha Yajnascha.
Dhanam Damascha Yajnascha.
Swadhyaya Tapa Arjavam.
Swadhyaya Tapa Arjavam.
One of the hallmark of a seeker is fearlessness. Come what may, I will face the situation. That attitude, fearlessness, abhayam, sattva samshuddhi. Calm your mind. Why calm your mind? Because when you calm your mind, your memory power increases. Dhruva smritihi. Many people, they say, we forget many things. We learn so many things, we forget. Because your mind is very disturbed. Calm your mind. Your memory power goes up. And try to strive for a knowledge, not on a superficial outer meaning. Try to go deeper, look for a deeper meaning. In the Abhayam Sattva Samshuddhi Jnana Yoga Vivasthitihi. Dhanam Dhamascha Yajnascha. Dana and Dhamma, I will touch upon again towards the end. Dhana is a magnanimous in living. Dhamma is a control in your on your senses. Dhamascha Yajnascha. All your actions should be pleasing to the divine beings. Swadhyaya Tapa Arjavam. Every day, make it a point to read at least something from the scriptures which inspires you. The holy text, whatever religion you are from, read from that one. Few lines. Swadhyaya, simple living, straightforward living. And tapa. Tapa means the tapas, austerity in the physical level, talking level, and mental level. The 10 qualities we covered before. Ahimsa Satyam Akrodha.
Ahimsa Satyam Akrodha.
Tyaga Shantirapaishunam.
Tyaga Shantirapaishunam.
Daya Bhuteshu Aloluktvam.
Daya Bhuteshu Aloluktvam.
Mardavam Rira Chapalam.
Mardavam Rira Chapalam.
Next one is Ahimsa. My living should not be a burden for others. It's ahimsa. Ahimsa is living. It's a simple living and high thinking. You are a traveler here. Use as little as you can and give out as much as you can. It's ahimsa. One dimension of ahimsa. Satya. Satya is truth. It's as we progress in our sadhana, the meaning of truth changes. And Shri Krishna, in the Patanjali also says, those who are established in Satya, whatever he or she speaks comes true. That is the Siddhi they get. Sahi, ahimsa, Satyama, Akrodha. Not to get angry. If you are getting angry frequently, it decharges the energy from you. Have the high energy, Akrodha. I touched upon that one, 13 qualities. Then Tyaga. Tyaga also, 14th quality also I touched upon. The Tyaga, it's a sacrifice. My living, it's a people are remembered not based on how wealthy they are. I may be very famous because I'm a multimillionaire. The moment I go, nobody will care about me. Those who sacrifice their life for others, they are remembered even after they depart. Sacrifice. Your living should be as a sacrifice. It gives a Subhashita that rivers flow for the benefit of others. Trees bear fruit for others. Cows yield milk for the benefit of others. So is our living. Our life should be of use for others. It's a sacrifice. Tyaga. Tyaga, this is the message of Bhagavad Gita. What is the one message of Bhagavad Gita, if anyone asks, it says Gita. Gita, if you say Gita, 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 Tagi, Tyaga. The reverse way of Gita is Tyaga. The message of Bhagavad Gita, if anyone asks, is the sacrifice. You are not here to enjoy your life for yourself. You are here to live for others. Tyaga. Message of Gita, Tyaga. Gita, Tyaga. That is the message of Bhagavad Gita. Bhagavad Gita is a Tyaga. Shantira Paishunam. Shanti. Whatever I do, ultimately, everyone wants peace, happiness, quietness, stillness within, serenity. Who can get the happiness? Those who are not running after the happiness, they won't get happiness. And one who is satisfied within, he or she gets the happiness. In Bhagavad Gita, Shri Krishna says, the apurya mana machala pratishtam samudramapa pravishanti yadvata tadvat kama yam pravishanti sarve sashanti mapnoti nakama kami. The sea, all the rivers come and enter the seas. Still, sea is quiet. Ocean is quiet. And like so is the person who is satisfied within. May all things come to that person. He or she is not disturbed. Very satisfied. Not the one who is craving for, I need more, I need more. That person can never be happy. One who wants the peace and happiness. Discover the happiness within. Stillness within. The things may come in abundance, but still you are not disturbed. Or things may not come. Rivers may not enter the ocean. Still, ocean is happy. Be like that. Tyaga, Shanti, Apaishunam. Apaishunam, not to spend your time finding fault with others. Always finding faults. That person is not right. This person is not right. If you keep criticizing everyone, by then your life has gone. You haven't improved anything. And try not to criticize others. You don't spend your days criticizing others, finding fault with others. How I can improve myself? Look on that one. Shanti, Apayashunam. Daya Bhuteshu. Daya Bhuteshu. It's the 16th, 17th one. Daya Bhuteshu. It's a have compassion. In Brihadaranyaka Upanishad, there is a shloka, there is a story in the divine beings. And the demonic people and humans, all three of them went to the Creator. Give us the initiation. Give us an advice. We want advice from you. He said, you have to spend time with me. I can't give immediately. Spend 1 year with me. All three of them agreed and they lived in harmony. For 1 year, everyone doing meditation calmed their mind. And it's a creator, Brahma, give the message, the divine beings, the message, Da. That's the message. And Brahma asked, did you understand what I said? They said, yes, we understood. What you said is Dama. Dama, divine beings, always busy in partying. Always enjoying. In the heaven, they say, always partying. Control, control, control your senses. Don't squander your life in only partying. Okay, that they understood according to what they thought. We are doing too many parties, we had to control. And it's demonic people, they went and asked, give us the upadesha, message. He again said, And he asked, did you understand what I said? They said, Daya, Daya Bhutesha. We have been so violent, we had to be compassionate. That is the message we got. And humans went, they asked for a message. He said, Da. And he asked, did you understand what I said? They said, yes, Dana. Charity. Humans by default are very stingy. They don't want to give anything. It's a dana. Give dana. Charity. The power, they say, the power of money is in giving. It's a, when it put into use for others, there's a value in the money. If you keep it for yourself, there is no value in the money. And the people, I worked with a few people, they said, one person said, this person, very lucky person, he died as a millionaire. And they say, if you die with money, extra money than what you wanted, that money, if your children, it may go to your children or state can take it. If that money, it is not utilized properly for the right things, and the implication of that one will come to you. That sin of accruing extra money will come to you because it's not utilized properly. Use as much as you need, earn as much as you need. Too much of money accumulation, and it is a burden for you, your family, and a negative effect will come on to you. Be magnanimous in living, not to keep on hoarding, and you don't know when you'll go and how the money will be utilized. Be magnanimous. In the 16 qualities, 26 qualities, earlier we touched upon Dama, Daana, Dama. It came, and here Daya. That we humans, we have all three qualities, demonic qualities and divine qualities and human qualities, a message for all three, for all of us to have, control your senses, not too much of partying, and daya, and compassion for others, and be magnanimous, charity. We have covered 17 qualities, 9 more to be covered. Will be done the next time. Lie down on your back.